I almost got poked by this needle when I was recording the video for this nail. That was pretty dangerous. Just reminding everyone not to try any of these hacks at home. And here's the underside.